create attacks in Linga POS. To add a new tax to your store, you must go to Products and Items, then Taxes. From here, you can add or edit a tax. Name your tax. Apply it to either check, item, tax on item tax, and tax on check tax. You can make it a default tax or a quantity-based tax and an inclusive tax. Set the percentage here and the tax code if you have one. Hit save. You'll get a notification saying that the tax has been saved successfully. For more training videos, go to support.lingapos.com.